Chattanooga police are investigating after a man was found dead in the freezing weather this morning. The body was less than 1,000 feet away from the community kitchen shelter. The temperature was in the low 20s last night. Police say the body was found by a homeless person around 8 a.m. No foul play is suspected.